2. I reinstalled the control board. Like I said in the other video, I had to relay K2 and K3 replaced by my TV repairman.